Hi, this is Sincere Liu from University of Illinois at Urbana-Champaign. So today we are going to learn a periodic table of topological insulators and superconductors. So we have seen that time reversal symmetry plays a key role in the physics of topological insulators. Well, if you don't impose time reversal symmetry, they don't exist, okay? Also, we have seen that fermionic quasiparticles in superconductors, well, they are described by a Bogoliubov-Duchenne-Hamiltonian in superconductors. Well, they can also have interesting topological properties. So in this case, we have topological superconductors. Again, the essential role of particle hole symmetry in the BDG Hamiltonians was emphasized. Also, topological states of matter can exist in various space dimensions. Topological insulators can exist both in two and three dimensions. The Kitaev chain, which is defined on the one-dimensional lattice, where it can realize one-dimensional topological superconducting phase. So given all these known examples, one may start to ask a questions like, what if we have both time reversal and particle hole symmetries? Or maybe, is there any other symmetries which may lead to interesting topological states of matter? Or if such topological states are possible for a given symmetry, what is the necessary space dimensions? Is it one-dimensional, two-dimensional, three-dimensional? Something like that. Okay, so the periodic table of topological insulators and superconductors gives a systematic answer to this kind of question. Okay, right, so that's something, the main topic of today's material. So when we ask such questions, so namely, is there interesting topological states of matter in the presence of the given symmetry? Well, you may think we can take any kind of symmetry and ask this kind of question. That is true. Although we actually want to choose symmetries wisely. Okay, so let me give you an example. Consider the following toy model. So we have an electron, we take electrons with up spin and we put them in the quantum Hall phase or Chan insulator phase. We take the electrons with down spin and again we put them in the quantum Hall states, but in this case they have the opposite chirality or the opposite Hall conductance as compared to spin down electrons. So then we impose the Z component spin is conserved. Okay, so the your Hamiltonian commute with the SZ spin operator. So in this situation, if you make a boundary or edge, we have a counter-propagating edge mode. So electrons will spin up, propagating in one direction, and the electrons with down spin, they are propagating in the opposite direction. So this is a situation very similar to two-dimensional time-reversal symmetric topological insulator. Except instead of time reversal, we are now imposing Z component spin to be conserved. Okay. So this is a kind of topological phase that exists in the presence of spin rotation, SZ spin rotation symmetry, and that's perfectly fine. Nothing is wrong. But however, if I compare this situation to the case of time reversal symmetric topological insulator, I would say the situation is a little bit boring. Since SZ is conserved, you can block diagonalize your Hamiltonian. So your Hamiltonian consists of spin up and spin down part, and they don't talk to each other. Okay. So essentially, this topological phase with SZ conservation can be understood from the physics of quantum Hall effect applied to spin up and spin down sector separately. However, for the case of time reversal symmetry, there is no such decomposition possible, and it's somewhat more profound. For example, topological states are now labeled by Z2 topological invariant in the presence of time reversal symmetry instead of integer topological invariant in the quantum Hall physics. Okay, anyway, so in tenfold classification, or periodic table of topological insulators and superconductors, we list systematically a meaningful or interesting or maybe irreducible kind of symmetries. And then we ask a presence or absence of topological states of matter. Okay, so that's all for now. So please go ahead for the materials, and I hope you can enjoy them.